It's clear. Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, Kate was sitting on the left side by the window.
Definitely no accident.
Did you ever think it was?
No.
Mechanical failure wouldn't cause an explosion by the door.
I bet it was set to explode the plane in midair.
It went off early.
Or someone set it off early.
What about the black box?
The whole tail's missing.
Excuse me. Who are you?
You said the card drop takes 15 minutes. That's not the card. All right, just follow me on this one.
What are you doing in here?
Morning. We're with Sterling Bosch. You're Roy?
Mm-hmm. Where you been, Roy? Unlike you, we're on a schedule here.
Sterling Bosch Insurance?
Yeah.
Well, no one told me you were coming. I thought Wentlow Holdings was handling the claim.
They were. Where's the cockpit voice recorder?
Well, that's been logged in with NTSB in Washington.
I hope you made a backup.
Insurance?
Just trust me on this.
Listen, how'd you guys get in here?
We walked in. Your security is abysmal.
We have one guard for four hangars.
Good to know.
Listen, we made a copy of the voice recording. I only handle the physical evidence. I don't have access to the recording.
When's our flight leave?
2 hours.
I can have FAA send a copy to you.
That would work.
Yeah, I guess that would work.
I'll have him send it to Sterling Bosch. What's your name?
You know what? Why don't you have him send it to my insurance investigator, Sarah Ellis?
I can do that.
Great. I'll follow up with a call tomorrow morning.
All right. Ask for my assistant. I'll give her a heads up.
Thanks, Ryan.
Bye, Ryan.
Hey, we'll get it. Who's Sarah Ellis?
You weren't at my trial. She was.
Oh.
Yeah.